Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is a little different because I'm going to speak in English since a lot of my friends have been requesting me to do this video in English. I haven't speak in English for a really long time. I think it's been almost over a year since I graduated from my university. So I know it's not going to sound perfect, but I'm just gonna do my best. This is also a really good chance for me to recap my English. Yeah. Oh, and don't worry, I will add Chinese subtitle on in case anyone needs it. For today's video, as you can tell from the topic that I'm going to take you guys with me to throw back to my high school prom pictures together. How excited, right? I'm actually really nervous and excited at the same time right now because I don't think I know how to dress up myself during the time when I was in high school. Like, I know I didn't pick the right dresses for my prom, so I think I'm gonna look bad, but it's okay. Everyone needs to embrace every side of themselves and every age of themselves, right? So, oh, and before I start, I want to briefly explain what is American high school prom. And I actually searched on Google for the definition because I don't want to give you guys wrong information, even though I know what prom is really well already, but I can still make some mistake, right? So I am gonna read the definition of prom on Google here. Prom is a formal dance at the end of a school year. For many American high schools, the senior prom is a big deal. Students can get dressed up and then get embarrassed by a parent who takes too many photos. That's cute. Students going to prom will sometimes rent limousines to get there and dress in fancy gowns and tuxedos. Ooh, tuxedos. I've never used that word before in my entire life, I think. Fancy word for me. So prom is for senior students who are going to graduate from high school next year. But for my school, it's a little different. Because my school doesn't have a lot of students, we only have 12 to 16 students in one grade. So in order to make the overall vibe of prom more alive, I guess. So in my school, students from 9th to 11th grade are also welcome to attend prom. Even though it's not mandatory, most of them will join. I think I talk a little too much, so without further ado, let's begin! So I got my laptop here. I'm going to watch my pictures with you guys. So I'm going to start the pictures from 9th grade. I'm nervous, I don't want to. Oh, I should sit here so that I can put my picture here. Okay, first picture. I'm so nervous. Oh gosh, this was me when I was 15. When I was in 9th grade. No photoshopping, no anything. Like, this is me. Okay. What do you guys think? What's wrong with my hair? The hair make me look like 30. I was just 15. Gosh, look at the jewelry I picked. What do you guys think about my dress? I think I got this dress from a vintage store, I think. But let's see the other picture to see how long it is. Okay. Look at my high heels, oh my gosh. Wait, why two of them are wearing those, like, what? How do you call them? Open toes high heel? Was that a thing during the time? Okay, so I still remember this dress. It was pretty long, so I went to tailor it to make it shorter so I would look taller. You know, the proportions. Like, if I show my legs, I will look taller. Okay, I think this dress is, it's elegant. It's a pretty safe choice. It's okay. I think I made a okay choice. A good choice, but not bad. But I'll give the hair 2 out of 10. It's pretty bad. Don't you guys think? I look so much younger now. I think I look a little chubby during the time. Let's see another picture. Oh gosh, I still can get over with my high heel though. I feel like I'm going to somewhere the floor will cover by water, like floating. So that's why I have really high wedge. Oh, Becky, she's like the nicest girl that I have ever seen in my life. She's so cute. She's not even wearing shoes. Like, Becky, she's not even wearing shoes, guys. Like, look at my high heels. Okay, let's see the next picture. Oh, this picture is cute. Okay, the person on the right was my prom day when I was in 9th grade. Oh, I forgot to say something. Do you guys see the flowers on us? It was a tradition for American high school prom. Traditionally for prom, guys will need to bring their date, wrist corsage, when they pick up their dates for prom. And girls usually bring boutonniere. But of course, girls can buy their own corsage too. Oh, even though this picture is black and white, I still remember the flower was purple. Yeah, good choice, honey. Good choice. Oh, okay, so this picture, was when we were picking prom queen and prom king. And then I got the prom queen. Okay, so prom king and prom queen is basically when everyone chooses who dresses better or who are the cutest couple among all of the other couples. For my school, usually at the end of prom, we choose 2 couples to be prom king and prom queen. Oh, and for the corsage, guys would usually ask their prom date what is the color of their dress so they can choose the right color of the flower. And then after we choose the prom king and prom queen, people will start dancing, and then prom king and prom queen will need to dance together. Oh my gosh, look at me, I was so shy. Okay, so that was the first year. That was the 9th grade. I think I have the most pictures for my first year's prom. Okay, let's start for the second year. My second year's prom only have 2 photos. I don't know why. Probably I think I look really bad, so I didn't want to take any photos then. Oh my gosh. I'm speechless, guys. That was the worst. I think that was the worst outfit ever. Look at my hair again. And I'm wearing the same type of shoes, but just different color. Because you think you choose black is a safe color? No, the whole outfit was a mess. Oh, this picture is cute. I think I look cute in this picture. Look at my baby hair on my forehead. Still have some baby hair though. Yeah, my mom didn't shave my hair when I was a baby, so I still have baby hair. But I think I will stick with my baby hair forever. Oh, I just found my third picture of my second year's prom. The person next to me is Mayumi. She's from Japan. I just met her like a few months ago. What do you guys think? Do you guys think that I look better the first year or second year? And yeah, let's see my third year's prom. This picture is on my Instagram. You guys can still see it. I like my third year's outfit. Not the necklace, but I like the dress. Well, this picture is a little blurry, but if you guys can tell that there's a bowl on the back of my dress, and I still have the dress. I think I put it in my closet in Taiwan, and we held this prom in a cruise. I still remember it. The cruise was really pretty. I think the hairstyle is much better this year too. Like, I really like to leave some hair on the side, even right now. Let's see my last year's prom. I remember that we have our prom at a restaurant, I think. Oh, you guys can see this picture first. So we were in a restaurant, yeah. Oh, I just found a picture. Oh, this picture was when we were doing our makeup before prom and curl our hair together and do our makeup together. And let's see my last year's prom outfit. Ugh. I don't like my dress. I can still remember that my last year's prom, I was tired of choosing my dress. I just kind of wear whatever I have in my closet. And look at the shoes again, oh my gosh. Do you guys remember when I was showing my ninth grade prom pictures? Like, two of my other friends were wearing open toes high heel, but now I'm back to open toes high heel. So I put down my hair this year, probably tired of tying my hair every time. Yeah, I don't really have anything to say for my fourth year's prom outfit, but I think my dress was okay, but my shoes was definitely a disaster. Even though it was black, it doesn't really go with the dress though. And yeah, that was my throwback to my high school prom pictures. I definitely had a really fun time for every prom. Well, even though my outfit was not the best, but I hope this video also brings back your good old time memories. I hope you guys enjoy watching this video, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!